Welcome. Welcome to Budding Artists. Today I have with me artist Paul Meadow and Skye LaRue. Welcome. Welcome again.
Thank you. Hi.
Paul Meadow, how are you?
I'm feeling kind of melodramatic today. But at least I'm here with my girl.
Oh, well, last time you were on the show, you were quite single. Well, how did this romance happen?
Things change. And the sky, the sound of it, echoed at my heart. And I knew I could love her. And I do. You know, I was skeptical at first. I wasn't sure if I could ever love again after my cat flowers died. But then I found the meadow that was missing from my life. The meadow that calls me every day. I didn't know where it was, but I heard it. I heard it in the back of my mind. But I found the meadow. Not a literal meadow, but this meadow.
Well, it seems like the love between these two is really bloomed. Paul.
Yes?
Has this inspired you recently?
Well, let me first talk about how it reminded me of the torture I went through in my other relationships. Not only with my mother, my father, but every girl I loved until Skye. Here it is. The worst day of my life. Here, I am longing in the transcendental world. The white represents all the impurities, all the purity of me gone, washed away in the worst day of my life. The glazed over eyes, glazed like mine. On the worst day of my life.
Wow, that's really great, Paul. So if you're just tuning in right now, the lady that he is quite taken with is here. Her name is Skye LaRue. She's a budding singer-songwriter.
I prefer to be introduced as a poet.
Oh, well, a poet. A poet with a brand new instrument she'd like to show the world for the first time ever on Budding Artist.
This is called my Floratica.
Could you tell me a little more what a Floratica does?
It's a stick that sees the world as it is.
And you say that it is a musical instrument?
It's more than a musical instrument to me. This is the all-knowing power that we know is God.
Wow.
So all my emotion goes into the stick, and out comes beautiful music. The snake slithers inside of me. The snake slithers inside of me. The snake slithers inside of me. Snake, snake, slither, 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 slither. The snake slithers inside of all of us.
That was The Snake That Slithers Inside of Me by Budding Artist Skye LaRue. Tell me, Skye, how does the snake inspire you?
I think the snake has many different meanings for everybody. The reason I personally wrote the snake is because I remember the time when I had to work in a bar and there are always men around. And all they ever did was objectify me. And I felt this snake wanting to get out. The snake means something different for everybody. The snake for me was my aggression towards those awful men that I had in my life. And now the snake is able to break free because those men don't exist anymore.
Yeah, well, I guess we all have a little snake inside of us.
I know, Paul. I know I sure do, for sure.
Great. Well, Paul, now tell me a little bit about your new budding blog, The Budding Paul. All right, now, Paul, I want to talk about something a little different. I want to talk about your newest blog post. A lot of people have been asking me questions and writing to the show, asking what you're talking about, your third eye. Could you tell me a little bit more about this third eye? Could you tell me what this is? Everybody is curious.
Well, I believe everybody has a third eye, but I wanted mine for the world to see, because my third eye isn't here, it's here, and it's open. And with it, I see everything, my desires, my wants. I'm looking at you, and my third eye is too.
Wow.
Wanna tap it?
So the blue tile, it's between your legs?
No, not a blue tile. Third eye. This is my third eye. And it will take me places that I never thought were real. And I believe everybody should let their third eye open. Open into the world. Into the unknown sky of blue. Blue. Eye tile.
I see the oppression of young children in this. I see the death of America in this. This is a work of art. This is true art. This is hard to capture.
This was my tragedy.
Tragedy.
Tragedy took over me.
Over me. This world is giving me a headache. Death.
Well, thank you for tuning in to this week's Budding Artist. I'd like to thank you two for being here. I'm glad that you showed us that if you open up your third eye, you really can find true love. Wow, Skye, he seems really taken with you.
You know, I was skeptical.
Wow, well, it seems like the love between these two has really bloomed.
The white is all my impurity lost. Everything good about me.
Stop laughing!
Could you tell us a little bit what a fluorotica does?
Inside.
Third eye. Could you tell me a little bit about what that means? What that means to you and what your third eye is? Well, Paul, now tell me a little bit about your new budding blog, The Budding Paul. On there, you've talked to me a lot about... Okay. Now, Paul, I want you to tell me a little bit about your newest blog. It has a lot to do with your third eye. You talk a lot about your third eye opening.
Take you home, spend all night, with a nose. Stop
Did we get the right station on?
Kelly's trying to avoid the camera. Get her.
Do we have the right station?
The sun is